Hey guys, I used to get my rope stuck in the canopy all the time back in the day when I just tied a knot on the end and tied it to my pull line. But I tried doing some research to find smaller knots that would feed through crotches better. And in my research, I ran across this little trick. Simply heat up a nail and press it into the end of your climbing rope. Now, it'll usually take a few times because you don't want to press it in there until it cools down. Otherwise, the plastic will melt to the nail and you'll get the nail stuck inside your rope. So it usually takes two or three times. After I have a hole established, I like running the nail through it once or twice more and wiggle it around just to make the hole extra large so that your string can fit through the hole easily. After you finish making your hole, find some string. I usually use paracord. This is actually just a 2 mil accessory cord, and simply feed it through the hole. Then cut it at your desired length. Finish it off by just tying a little overhand knot. After you finish tying your knot, you can wrap the end in duct tape if you want. It might help a little bit with guiding the rope through the crotch so that, you know, this little nub doesn't get caught up on anything. But I don't think I've ever had any problems with stuck rope since I started doing this. So give it a shot. It works amazing. It's starting to rain again, so I gotta set everything up quick. This portal edge has to fit through that crotch. Haha, I'm still alive. Apparently, geese don't sleep at night.